the Great Man of God, Prophet Robert Imwangzi, on 28th August 2018, prophesied to the congregation at Life Haven Christian Ministries, Mokono, about a train crash in one of the developed countries. Let's witness the Greater One prophesying.
And listen, in one of the developed countries, a train is going to crash.
Train egenda kufuna akabenje.
I have seen dead bodies lying down as if the people are just sleeping.
You
see this and count days.
Hello.
Count days. Count days.
Back and tell my son.
Listen proper. From the mouth of the prophet.
The Great One of God also urged the congregation to count days, which prophecy took only 22 days, and it came to pass on 19th September 2018, when a speeding train ran over a crowd watching fireworks during the Hindu festival in northern India, killing at least 58 and injuring dozens more. As the effigy of Demon Ravana was lit, and the fireworks started at the Hindu festival of Dussehra, a section of the crowd started retreating toward the railway tracks while watching the burning of effigy of Demon Ravana, where a speeding train failed to stop, thereby mowing down the crowd on the outskirts of Amritsar, a city in the Punjab state, say the state governing Congress party politician Pratap Singh Bajaj. The Press Trust News Agency of India said two trains arrived from opposite direction on separate tracks at the time of the festival, giving the crowd little opportunity to escape. However, the casualties were caused by one of the trains, and Police Commissioner SS Chris Vastava say the police had so far found 58 bodies and the injured casualties were rushed and admitted to a government hospital to be given immediate assistance they required. The Great One of God also prophesied about the lining up of dead bodies after the train crash.
I have seen dead bodies lying down as if the people are just sleeping.
And it came to pass when the Indian police officers were seen carrying dead bodies from the scene. Surely, the word of God shall never fall on a dry land.